Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Sibongile and the Dlaminis. Ukwenzo is upsetting his mom by staying a cop. Umama ke is not happy and uyabuza ukuthi vele empilweni yakho, it's your dream ukuthi udate ufam Julia. Wathi bona ke girl, lo fam Julia kuzoba umnkosikazi wami ngoba wena u decide ukusuka all the way from a driven to a cop. Uzongitshela leyo nonsense. Wena azi ke ukuthi mina no fam Julia we are together forever. Aya sehleli lapho ke ugela uphetheni azwe izindaba bathi afika umalume ka Velephi athi girl ngikuphathele ifile and le file ngiliphethele strong kabi but last kona anyengwazi ukukutshela lona thola wena ngizothola indawo la ngizokuthi qapu fast and mangifika ngikutshela zona fast uzoba shocked ngenye indlela kabi usam ke azenze kathi ke indaba kamalume akayazi ukuthi umalume ubani otshele ulo ukuthi umalume uyaqhubeka no nosisi wakhe azame nje kuyibrusha off mara ke awineke embrushweni off atshele lo ukuthi hey angisakusabi anyekusabi wenze sure ukuthi usesayidini lami kanti umalume naye ukulona lo kwaphezu kwalo bese kuba uvusi ke who is pursuing his wife but umfazi wakhe ayi akasekho lapho ugcina ukhathele but we all know ukuthi eventually uvusi will say the right things or do the right thing and uko fold and she'll fold real quick. I don't see the separation lasting over 6 months. I get we know Sibongile and the Dlaminis can drag a storyline. Then kube indaba ka Sibalukhulu ukuthi ahambise abantwana ku vacation. Hayi ubakhetheke ukuthi ahambe no Mavis kuhanje uphetheni athi ngicela ungigade indoda yami. Kanti akazi ukuthi indoda igadwa from one unomfundo. Unomfundo ophakathi kwe vacation bazalwana. Azanga khola u Mavis makabona ubuso baka lo espilini. Uzofona na athi yey phetheni come very fast or uzwenzani